A very good day to madam and my friends. My name is Lee Wen Chuan and matching number is 281174. I'm from Group A. Today I will present what happened to BP curve when foreign income increased. The original equilibrium is reached as point A, interest rate RO and income YO. When foreign income increased, this means that the purchasing power of foreign consumer will increase, export increase and the net exports will increase. This will cause a surplus in the BP, which is BP more than zero, and lead to an inequilibrium, which is net export exceeds net capital inflow. Therefore, adjustment needs to be made to achieve equilibrium. The analysis can be done by assuming a fixed interest rate or a fixed income at the original level. Its income is assumed to remain at YO. This means that the current account is fixed and changes will occur in the capital account. Thus, the NCI will be reduced by reducing the domestic interest rate from RO to R1. Therefore, a new BP curve will form at point B, which is the combination R1 and YO. This means that the BP curve will shift to the right from BPO to BP1 as foreign income increases. If the interest rate is assumed to remain at the original level RO, this means that the capital account will remain and changes will occur in the current account, which is net export. Thus, the net export will reduce by increasing income from YO to Y1. Therefore, a new BP curve will be formed at point B, which is combination RO and Y1. This means that the BP curve will shift to the right from BPO to BP1 as foreign income increases. That's all from me. Thank you.